Wondering how we got to Abidjan, Cote d'Ivoire. Welcome to my channel. Please follow this video to know all the tips you need.
She wants some collab. I can sing for you, you can sing for me. She says she wants some collab. She need them badly, be like Tornado. She talks, say how they play like Ronaldo. The thing they sweet her like Conjas Eminado. Eminado.
You really do need a translator for, you know, getting around, and for me, Google Translate did a lot good for me. Like, I used it everywhere. Then if you want to get a SIM, it's good you get the orange SIM, like the best in Cote d'Ivoire. You get Zobo everywhere. It's called Bisap in like West Africa. It's really, really like the holy grail of drinks here. It's our second day in Abidjan, Cote d'Ivoire, and we are going to the La Cathedral. It's St. Paul's Cathedral. It's a monumental site and also a pilgrimage center. Please come with us. We are going through the La Cathedral. This is an entrance, but we have to go through the site, and it's like one of the tallest buildings around. It's a monument of Saint Paul, like the Pope, the first Pope in Catholic history. So like it's in his, like the church is in his memory. It's a really, really beautiful building. Getting into this La Cathedral is not difficult, but I think as a tourist you have to pay a little sum of money. I know it's not much, but we didn't have to pay box because we are Catholics, and we told the guy at the entrance that we are Catholics, so we're able to get in without paying any amount of money. Lucky for us, we met a Nigerian, because in such a place where they don't speak English, it's really hard going around. That's why you need your Google Translate. But we're trying to get directions when we saw someone that could speak English, and lucky for us, he was not showing us around town, Ajamen, Plateau area, and Churchville. This is ginger drink. It's really popular in Abidjan. And this is perfumed rice and sauce clair. Sauce clair is made from ground garden egg, tomatoes, some other ingredients. Then this was made with goat meat, and it was really delicious. Compared to the reviews I've had of it on online, I found it really delicious, you know, my own personal taste. Money, the currency in Cote d'Ivoire is CFA. It's African CFA of France. It's $100, and I consider Abidjan quite affordable to live in. Like, this is $100. It's not all the money I took with me, but it was almost enough to get by.
Will you count me in?
If you need a convenience shop, you can get stuff at the Grand Hyatt at Capsud. It's a mall in Makuri in Abidjan. You get everything you want. You get fruit cups, all kinds of fruit, fresh juice, salads, all kinds of things. I was really impressed with this convenience shop. Then you get pastries, all kind of cheese, whatever you can get in a convenience store at the mall, you would get it here. I really like the
rain is falling on my window pane. We are
pizza at Chez Rifat is considerably affordable for as low as 4,000 CFA, and cheaper than some other places you get it around. Our last day here, and getting ready to go to the airport, and my friend Celestine says if you come to Cote d'Ivoire, you don't eat acheke, then That means you didn't come to Cote d'Ivoire. And this is acheke. It's made from cabbage. Then there's a sauce that's really peppery. Then there's plantain, there's fish. And any other thing you want to go with it or put in it.
I just, and it starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time wherever you go. I've been asleep for a while now. You tuck me in just like a child now. 'Cause every time you hold me in your arms, I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth. It starts in my soul and...
Votre chef de cabine, votre sécurité et votre satisfaction sont nos priorités.
Thank you so much for getting to the end of my vlog. Thank you for watching. Please kindly subscribe to my channel, like my video, ring the bell so you know when I have a new video, and please comment on it. See you in the next vlog. Bye.